I looked directly across and up. Possibility at a 45-degree angle. And this man, same man I had saw prior to the president's arrival, was in the window and taking aim for his last shot. After he fired the last or the third shot, he didn't seem to be in a great rush, hurry. He seemed to pause for a moment to see if for sure he accomplished his purpose, and he brought the gun back to rest in upright position as though he was satisfied.